sneaker scene now. You've got so many people, like so many different tribes into different sorts of shoes. It's just like, it's great. Like, you've got people who wear their basketball shoes. You've got people who love Air Maxes, people who love like skate shoes still. All the Jordan heads. Jordan's just got massive in the UK recently. Like, it's just gone, it's always been big, but it's got even bigger. It's just like, I think it's really healthy at the moment, and it really needs like a cool event where people can just come and get together and share their passion.
Sneaker culture, I'm enjoying. I'm enjoying the amount of releases. I mean, a lot of people complain that too many come out too quickly because they can't buy them all, and you have to pick what shoes you buy. But I'd rather have too much choice than wait 5 years between shoes. Concert, going berserk, but not today. Today I'm cold, chilling right around my way.
A dip, dippity, doo-dah, a dippity, they say. But what I don't like about the new sneaker culture is the quality of the shoe. I've been buying Jordan Brand or Nike Air Jordan since '89, and the last 3 to 4, maybe 5 years, the quality has dropped off. But the game's fine, and the people are fine, but what we're getting for our money is not what it should be. It's a lazy day.
Future is just going to keep on growing. It's been around now for so long. We know in the last 10 years it's really picked up. I can just see it go from strength to strength. You got things like Crepe City going on, which is going to do nothing but good for the culture.
398! Oh, we have a winner! Lamping in the shade because I'm PAID. On my way home one day, I ran into this girl. She said, hi, see. You take me for a whirl in your Beamer.
I said nope, cause she's a schemer. I stay away from hookers. It's an event that's been just going over for 2 years now. It's the fourth event we've done, and it's the event's all about bringing all the sneaker collectors in the UK together under one roof to share their passion and to like buy, sell shoes to each other, and just to really promote like the sneaker community in the UK. It's a lazy day. Lazy.